The question, what are the benefits of using Vaseline on acne? The main work of Vaseline is to moisturize the skin, but it does not provide much effect on acne. Otherwise, it provide many other effects to a skin. 10 uses of Vaseline for face. 1 is a highlighter. Oh, we didn't find highlighter in our makeup box. Now, what we do? Okay, I have a great alternative for it that is a Vaseline also. Note that, this is a money-saving process also. Take some Vaseline onto your finger and apply onto your cheekbone. It works as a highlighter for your skin. It adds a great definition and shines to your cheeks, and it your face looks so amazing and give your face a natural glow. 2. Remove dry skin. As the winter session are here, most of the girls have the problem of dry patches onto the skin in this season. Mostly on the lips side and nose side. I'm also facing this process and used a lot of methods but not find the permanent solution. The best solution which I found does work wonder is Vaseline. It is great in treating dry skin and dry patches. Apply minimum 2 coat of Vaseline in a night on all over the face. In an application of 1 week you see the dryness gone away and skin becomes so soft. 3 for makeup remover. The most top use of Vaseline for face is it removes makeup well. You can use it expect that chemical makeup remover. Take a small amount of Vaseline. Rub it on all over the face by fingers. It removes makeup very quickly. Then, take tissue rub on and all over the face the all makeup stuck on that tissue paper. Also, it can easily remove smoky eye makeup very perfectly. 4. Grow eyelashes and eyebrows. The great use of Vaseline for face is that it grow eyelashes and eyebrows fast. Vaseline does a great work in growing eyelashes and eyebrows fast. Every night apply a little Vaseline on eyebrows and eyelashes. In a use of 2 weeks, you see a dent in your eyelashes and eyebrows. The other use of Vaseline is for eyelashes. It provides eye coat to the lashes. Before applying a mascara you can use Vaseline as an eye coat. Apply the small amount of Vaseline with the help of your fingers. Then, on top of it apply mascara. The mascara stuck to your lashes and it long lasts, and by this method, your lashes look more volumized. 5. Lip moisturizer. Cracked lips are most of the worst problem of every girl. To treat your cracked lips and give them a deep moisturizer, Vaseline is used. It provides a deep moisturizer to lips. If you continuously use it then, you definitely don't get any kind of lip issues. Your lips stay reddish, healthy and moisturized. Also, you can make a lip scrub from Vaseline to moisturize and exfoliate your skin. For this, you need 1/2 teaspoon sugar and 1 teaspoon Vaseline for it. Mix both of it well. Use it as a lip scrub. Massage gently with the help of a finger for 5 to 10 minutes. This lip scrub exfoliates your lips and softens your reed more.